All systems online and functional.
According to that intel you brought back, the rioters are getting organized. We got intel on some of the most dangerous ones, and I want to take care of them before they hurt any more civilians.
I got batteries. I'm gonna keep this record. Today, all I can say is shit has been picked clean. No food, no weapons, no money. I mean, the other guys make fun of me for looking for cash still, but I tell them it means I'm not a cynic. These greenbacks are gonna mean something again someday. Besides, I stuff it in my shirt. Keeps me real warm in the meantime. So... busted in a door yesterday. Rich people. Not a lot of dogs from the looks of it. Dogs lived off them for a while before they died too. I saw a guy on the street eating some chips. Probably spent more energy getting them from that asshole than I got from eating them after. Still, he deserved what he got. Being such a little bitch.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby. Warning. Hostiles detected. Jamming device active.
Shouldn't take seconds. Oh!
Disabled. incoming.
Some hard work out there. Thanks to the intel you gathered, we've located one of the cleaners who wants to be the next Joe Pharaoh. Cut off the head, the snake dies. Good luck.
Hey, let's go!
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
The burn is hot. Real hot.
Happened to me before. I woke up in the middle of the night because I was hungry and my stomach was hurting so bad, like it was eating itself. I think all the times in my life I walked in the kitchen and bitched to mom about being hungry because I hadn't eaten anything in 3 hours. Shit, I had no idea what hungry meant. But this, I haven't eaten anything in 2 days. Starting to look at pigeons in a whole new light. It's scary. Makes me start thinking about what happened to those guys who disappeared. Man, that shit doesn't even make sense.
Alert. Heavily armored hostile detected. Visibility reduced. Visibility returning to normal levels.
Taking out that high-value target. It's gonna make the streets safer for everyone.